be aware. Anyway, I'm really, really hot already. Parisa po ako. I tried to stall. This is funny. I won't mention names except one. There was a typhoon. And you know, Dick Gordon's policy for people working in government, see to it that your families are safe. But come back to work for the government to make sure the people are protected. That's the kind of leader he is. So when he was looking for a certain head of a department, and I won't mention his name, because I do not want to incriminate him. He said, "Where is this person? Where is this person?" And there was a guy, his right-hand man, who was really shaking on his knees because he couldn't answer. And then he answered him directly. "Sino ba ang number two? Who is the number two of this person?" And the guy, instead of saying, "Marsaki," who was his second in command, said, "Sir, see Grace. Grace is his number two."
Down the door, and when he came down the door and we went in with the police, we recovered
discovered so many stolen items, even items that were not on the list, that we know they stole from the base a long time ago. And we brought them to SMA. Now, Manny Quiano and the other lawyers were arrogant. Me, I was humble. That is why their cars, okay, were scratched, and some even put brake fluid, but my car was unscathed. Because Manny Quiano kicked down the door, his car had a flat tire, and a lot of scratches. So those were the things we experienced in SMA, even the search warrant. And Manny Quiano, you know, this Manny Quiano is a character. So when we were traveling, we went to the United States. At that time, I couldn't go, so I assigned Manny to be with the chairman. And he was so intimidated. He was so, you know, paranoid that he'd be screamed at again, because in our first 2 years in SBMA, they had this American mentality. Our first names were all goddammit. Yeah. Goddammit Inky, goddammit Manny, goddammit Ferdy, Malcolm, goddammit. And so Manny was so scared of the chairman, he would call me in Manila to ask for advice. I said, you're with the boss, why don't you talk to the boss? And Manny Quiano, the chairman gave him an instruction, please fax this to Manila, to Subic. The guy didn't even know how to operate a fax machine. He called up another friend in a hotel that was on the other side to come to the hotel where he was staying with the chairman so that he can fax something. That was how traumatized Manny was in our first years in Subic. But those of you who know Dick Gordon knows that he has a beautiful heart. He has a heart for the poor, and a heart for the people, and a heart for this country. I'm not campaigning for him, he's already senator. But just so that you know why the seed that he planted has grown into what it is now. And now that Hami is the chairman and CEO and administrator, we know that his dream and his vision for this people, for these people, will be carried out. She has the same grit, she has the same boldness, she has the same audacity to push the SBMA forward. And I invite all of you, investors, locators, employees, volunteers, to support her 100%. Because we know, we former volunteers know, she can carry this too. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I'd like to extend my stalling time. But seriously, I don't know what to say, Ami, so you'll maybe ask Manny Quiano to speak also.